So far we have seen how to install, what are the available environments, how to write the code. Let's have a short demo of writing your code in Jupyter as well as in any other IDEs. So many of you are interested to write your code in Jupyter, right? So to write your code in Jupyter, this is basically the interface which is similar to your Colab. So Colab and Jupyter Notebook similar, guys. So you can go. So basically, if you want to add the section, you can add it as much as many you can. And to remove this one, you can simply cut the section if you don't want, right? So, and to copy and paste selected cell, you just simply choose this one. Let's say, for example, A, you want to copy and then simply paste, right? So, if you want to copy and paste your same lines of code, you can use it. If you want to scroll up and down, you can simply use these two buttons. And to run your code in Jupyter Notebook, you just click on run button. Let's say, for example, you want to print something, print hello. You just click on run, you will get it, right? This one is stop button. Let's say, for example, any of your code is continuously running and you want to stop that code, you simply click on stop button, it will stop, right? And let's say, for example, there are a few header section as well. One of the important part is this section here. Sometime we need to restart the kernel, sometime we need to restart as well as clear the output, sometime restart and run all the statement, reconnect and shut down. These are the different options based on the different scenario we use very frequently, right? So let's say, for example, here in this section, I have written few lines of code and I want to flush out all the outputs, right? So I will go to the restart section and will go for clear output. So you can see continue running, restart all and clear all the output. I have clicked on clear all output. Let's wait for some time. It will clear all the outputs. You can see there is no output, right? So basically, this is the quick short overview how you can run your code in Jupyter Notebook. So installation you have seen, and if you are unable to install Anaconda or Jupyter Notebook, you can use the Colab because both are similar, right?